All right, let's time jump into some Tech N9ne, and we have Bitch featuring T-Pain. And let's see what Tech N9ne has to talk about with T-Pain on this bitch. I don't think I've ever heard of this song. Have I ever heard of this song? I might have heard of this song. I guess we won't know until we actually check it out. I'm sorry, I'm confused. I don't think I know this one though. But let's check it out anyways. It's Tech. It's by our boy Tech N9ne. T-Pain. Not really a fan of T-Pain. Never was. He just made music that wasn't for me. I tried to get into him back in the, I'm in love with a stripper. She rockin', she rollin'. And I'm sprung. And she got me doing, yeah. I tried to, but I couldn't. Because I didn't mess with strippers and I was never sprung. So, that stuff just began to just, they were nice little bounce around songs and now they're gone. So I never really messed with T-Pain. I did like his style on that Ringleader Man though. He's the Ringleader Man. I did like that. But I blame T-Pain for that whole auto-tune crap getting started and then just infecting the sound. So that's probably one reason why I didn't mess with him that much, because he's like a father of that jump. Like, people have been using auto-tune forever. Don't get it wrong. People have been using it forever, but not to the extent to where it changes the complete sound. Like, I had a Chris Brown song, and it was auto-tuned. And I'm like, bro, you can sing. Why are you auto-tuning your voice? Just pissed me off. He was doing that. I was like, bro, you can sing. You can sing good. Why are you auto-tuning? That's probably one reason why they really mess with Mr. T-Pain. But anyway, let's check out Tech N9ne's Bitch, all right? And
here we go.
No, you ain't supposed to put on your devil suit when you come up in the church, young man. Now they ain't about to think you a rebel. You about to make them think you birthed from flames. La 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 dee da da. Wanna be on TV just to show out for me, mama. But breaking into colored houses at me, then it's a bitch when you're sick like this. Putting all the face paint I can put on, put my black jeans and black hood on. That's your TV I just stood on. With a faded habit, this brother swerves when I sip vodka. I'm the latest rabbit, in other words, I'm a hip hopper. You disc jockers never played me, you said my shit stopped ya. 2001 I mixed opera, now every click's got the sick cocka. With lots of ripping about they chips utter. Listen to this quick chopper flipping the proper with the spirit of fucking Big Papa. Yeah, this for your motherfucking rap quotes. My shit is surprising and shocking like Barack votes. The trap's broke when I rap with Tunchi and Stacks though. OG Mug said I'm gonna be the first rapper to cross over to black folk. Yeah, I'm breaking into colored houses, polo boots and hella dark colored outfits. Yeah, I'm breaking into colored houses, fellas better put a chastity belt on your spouses.
Cause it don't suck to be this rich. If you not fucking with me, brethren, you can suck upon this dick. Man, I just get it how we get it where I live. Somebody better call 911. I'm breaking in these niggas' cribs. Yeah, we out here working. One thing for sure, two things for certain, I'm for real. That's how I live. Somebody better call 911. I'm breaking in these niggas' cribs.
Bitch. Breaking into colored houses.
My people dodge me like Durango. Now at my shows, I see more N-words than Django. Like Nelly Chingy and Chang Hang Low. But Kansas City, somewhere over the rainbow. I'm in your house, baby. I'm in your living room. Looking down your blouse, lady. And everybody is in tune. Detect Nina, sex fiend, a threat to his and whom. They got a beautiful woman and give him boom. They want it because I'm about to be big and boom. Breaking into colored houses is hard, man. Cause everybody got guns, and they got dogs, and they got bars, man. But I'm coming through that TV. And all the ghetto was gonna see me sipping the KCT. Nigga, no Tech Nine, now everybody want a freebie. Damn, I'm breaking into colored houses. Polo boots and hella dark colored outfits. Yeah, I'm breaking into colored houses. Fellas, better put a chastity belt on your spouses.
Breaking into colored houses. That's what bitch means. Okay. Man, I just get it how we get it where I live. Somebody better call 911. I'm breaking in these niggas' cribs. Yeah, we out here working. One thing for sure. Two things for certain. I'm for real. That's how I live. Somebody better call 911. I'm breaking in these niggas' cribs.
My people missing me like Diana Ross. No, this ain't MMG, but I am a boss. Although I'm wicked, see, I'm flying, I floss. So why am I lost? Like my jammer's off. Yes, you a day late, better late than never. I'm a veteran, my cheddar been truly silly like Stevie J face. Every last one of these evil haters, they see me vacate. Dip to the crib, turn on the television and see my face like,
hey, wait,
hey, wait.
Hey, man, it must suck to be you. Cause it don't suck to be this rich. If you not fucking with me, brethren, you can suck upon this dick. Man, I just get it how we get it where I live. Somebody better call 911. I'm breaking in these niggas' cribs. Yeah, we out here working. One thing for sure. Two things for certain. I'm for real. That's how I live. Somebody better call 911. I'm breaking in these niggas' cribs.
Extreme, you know what I'm saying? Like, fuck what everybody doing, we doing this. That's the Strange Music spirit. Fuck you, you on bullshit, we going this way. That's the Strange Music spirit.
Strange Music. That's why he ain't to the point where he needs to be, because he's been that way. All them bad, shady label deals he had early. Like I said, I ran into Tech back in 2000, I think it was like 05, 06. It's when I came to Oklahoma because I was closer to Missouri, so now his sound is actually reaching where I'm at. And when somebody was playing him, I'm like, man, who is this? I miss Tech Nine, man, he's from Missouri, he's from Kansas City. I was like, this dude got flow. And as a Bone Thug fan, when you twisting and chopping, I'm gonna give you my ear, period. So I was like, man, this dude's pretty good, you know what I'm saying? And I've been up on rock music for a long time because my sister was into rock music. She's in Japan now. So I've been hearing rock music for years and listening to rap. So to me, his sound and the stuff that he would do wasn't strange to me. You see what I'm saying? As strange as that sounds, Strange Music, it wasn't strange to me. It was known. I'm used to hearing rock. I'm used to seeing album covers of rockers with stuff on their face and crazy hair. My sister listened to all that stuff. So, and I was listening to rap. So when I ran into Tech, he was just someone who I thought was, you know, who had a good flow, you know what I'm saying? But I wasn't listening to his music at that time. You know, I came across it, was like, this dude's pretty good. And I went back to my music. You know what I'm saying? I was coming out of the trap era. I was trying to get away from that. And I was actually starting to break more into my conscious rap. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was breaking out of that whole trap stuff. And I actually started looking for a lot more lyricists. So I was moving into that during that time. But it wasn't until he dropped Sixes and Sevens where I was like, I'm a fan. I'm gonna start buying his music. You know what I'm saying? That's like 2011, 2012, Sixes and Sevens. That's a long time ago. that's when I was like, I'm gonna start checking out Tech Nine. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's when I'm just like, I'm gonna check him out. Cause I was a big B.O.B. fan. So when he had that feature with B.O.B., I'm like, and Hobson? I'm like, and Hobson, he was on his Madness tour kind of during that time. So he was real underground. You see what I'm saying? And I was just like, this dude has some lyricists on this track. And then he had Worldwide Chocolate. So I was just like, I just bought the album, gave me 6 and 7, listened to it, liked it. And then I just, when albums would come out and I would realize it was out, I'll buy his stuff. But he was never certified by the black community. So that's why it was so hard for him to get into the whole black thing. Like, a lot of people think rock and roll is a white thing, but that's because that's how you've been conditioned to think. When you had rock groups like Death, that was a black group. You know what I'm saying? They got people thinking Elvis started this rock and roll thing. No, he didn't. Those black people started rock. So, since they conditioned that way, when they see someone like Tech, they like, oh, bro, that's that white people stuff. Or they see someone like Hobson, oh, man, that's that white people stuff. That's how their minds work. That's how they think. That's not true. They nothing but artists who are embracing the entire sound of music as a whole. And they put out great stuff because of it. Just because you want to be stuck on your trap beats or your 808 beats, and that's the only thing that you can actually flow to, nigga, you limited. You limited on what you can do. These boys are versatile. You know what I'm saying? My daddy used to play bass guitar, so I'm used to being around sounds, the entire sound of something, not just some specific thing, and just be like, that's what I'm just gonna stick to. Nah, man, it's crazy. But I understand his pain, though. He can't, like, breaking into colored houses. I didn't like T-Pain. Still didn't like him on this song. I just don't like the way he sounds, man. That's just me. I'm a big fan on how you sound on the mic. Like, the sound of on the mic is very important to me. Just like the lyrics. You see what I'm saying? There's some rappers I can't listen to because of the way they sound, period. And they can have a good message, and I just be like, I just can't deal with the sound. You know what I mean? So, this was a good song. I liked it. What do y'all think? You think Tech N9ne's having a hard time getting to black people because of the way black people's minds been conditioned around music? It's all about bitches, hoes, lean, drugs, stuff like that? Or is he actually well received? I believe he's well received now, but maybe like 4 years ago, people weren't messing with Tech. And all the features he's done with such big name artists, he still don't get the respect he deserved, though. Anyway, that's gonna do it for your boy. I'm gonna bring y'all some more reactions, some more Tech N9ne. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna bring it to you. And your boy is Nixon.